Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to delete your Facebook videos watch history by using your Android mobile. At same time, this trick also works for iOS platforms because this Facebook app settings are common for all devices. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Facebook mobile application and then click to log in your account details. So before going to delete your history, first of all, how to check which type of videos you have watched. So now in this homepage section, you can press this Facebook videos icon and the third one. So and then it shows some suggestion based videos, but you can press this search tool icon and it is placed under the horizontal three lines icon. So finally, you can press this option videos you have watched and it is placed under the search bar. So and then you can see now it shows me all watched Facebook videos. So I want to delete this all videos. So anyway, how to clear that entire list? So just go back to your homepage section. So here you can press this horizontal three lines icon and then it shows my profile, but you can scroll down. So now you can press this settings and privacy arrow mark and then go to settings. So now it shows all the settings category, but you can locate activity log and it is placed under the your Facebook information section. So finally I located, so just click to open it. So here it shows me all activities like liked profile pictures and profile uploads and etc. But in this section, you can press category section and it is placed at the top. So here it shows lots of categories, but you can locate videos you have watched category and then simply select it. And also you can view this history by based on year wise, which means that by simply press this year arrow mark. So here you can select any one of the year, which means that which year video history you want to remove. So I try to select 2019. And there is possible to delete particular month histories by simply press this month arrow mark. So once you done this processes, finally it shows the watch histories. So if you want to delete it, just press this three dot icon followed by your history. So and in bottom it shows delete option. So simply select it. So finally one of my watch history is successfully deleted. But there is no specific setting is available to delete this entire history. So you can do the process by one. So this is the way you can easily remove Facebook watch history by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.